In this quick tip for Adobe Illustrator, we are going to paint strokes. So in a way that one stroke like this, this is one shape, but it can have different colors along that stroke between crossings. So let's do that. I'm going to select all and we are going to use Live Paint for that. So first of all, go to the Live Paint bucket, double click it, and you need to turn on paint strokes. Well, actually you don't need to turn it on because it can be achieved in other ways, but it's easier if you turn it on. Okay. So first of all, you turn this into a Live Paint group, so you can just click on it or choose Object, Live Paint, Make. That's also possible, but I'm just going to click into it. It's now a Live Paint group. And now you can use the arrow keys to select a color. And when you move the cursor over the stroke, then you see it changes. And then you can paint there. So just click and put color on it. Like so. I'm going to put some color here and some other color here. That's it. Okay, and you see these are all colored differently, so this one didn't work. Let's go here and I'm going to select that color, and you see I have now selected it for that brush icon, and you can select a different one for the bucket icon, which is for filling parts. So there it uses the cyan and there it uses the red. So this is how this works. But there's more to it. Let's open the strokes. So here's the stroke panel. And then you can change to the Live Paint selection tool. And you can click on one of these parts of that stroke. And you can even apply dashes to it, or you can make parts of these thicker and do what you need to do there. Now, this has, of course, limits because you cannot apply complex appearances. You cannot apply brushes or two strokes or three strokes to one of these. You can just apply the basic kind of strokes. What is possible is applying the different strokes endings and the rounded corner. That's all possible, but not the more advanced features.